government is spending about 100 million Ghana cedis to pay for WASI registration, both theory and practicals. And this is huge in view of the liquidity constraints we find ourselves in. Every month, as we speak, government pays 1.5 million poor people in Ghana Momo transfers under the LEAP program. And the beneficiaries of these Momo transfers were determined on the basis of the data generated by the Ghana Household Registry. So if government is able to identify the poorest of the poor who require between 30 Ghana cedis and 100 Ghana cedis a month to survive, why is it impossible for government to establish a database of poor people who need school uniforms, poor people who will need their WASI examination fees paid for by the state, other than that they may drop out? Why should this be difficult? It shouldn't. It means we are so spending inefficient. So we are putting in so much resources into education, but we are poor in spending efficiency. If we continue along that trajectory, we'll continue to have more and more children out of school. We will limit our ability to expand infrastructure and then replace the 5,000 schools and trees. We will be limited in raising funds to invest in expanding access to equitable access to basic and secondary education. And that is why it's very important for us to target interventions, be economically efficient, save money, and invest them in areas of the education system that are underfunded.